came off stump, knocked out of the ground.
Well, no, basically I try to keep the high standard, you know, come out here and show my skills, you know, show that I'm above this competition. So obviously this is a good level, a good competition was in the first game, the second game, and now. So basically I just try to do my best each and every time. It don't matter the level of cricket that we're playing at. Well, you know, leading up to this tournament is why mainly I take it serious, because, you know, obviously I want to have some 50 over under my belt leading into that tournament, because basically at first I was playing BA T20. So when this 50 over tournament was scheduled, I was really happy knowing that, you know, I'm going to play some 50 over cricket. So basically I'm trying to take the same performance into the regional cricket.